The only person that gets to hurt me in 2024 is my tattoo artist.